Good evening, fellas. Yeah, I've been in a disaster. Went over to Poke Chop Willie's joint back at the tracks last night. You know, that little bus out joint. Everybody's boozing, having a good time. Fat Fanny was there, Wide Open Annie, Luli Bell, Juicy Lucy, and Poke Chop Willie. They all were sitting there talking trash about the good old days when Poke Chops was a nickel apiece and you couldn't find a nickel. And we were talking trash and drinking, having a good time. And my hand slipped and fell on Blue Lou's thigh. And she straightened up and she said, "Keep your filthy, crummy hands to yourself." I said, "Okay, darling." So we kept on yakety yakking and talking and drinking that fire water. And after a while, you know, on purpose, my hand slipped again. When my hand slipped, she looked at me and she sang this song. Don't you feel my leg? Don't you feel my leg? 'Cause if you feel my leg, you wanna feel my thigh. And if you feel my thigh, you wanna go up high. So don't you feel my leg? Don't you buy no ride? Don't you buy no ride? If you buy some ride, you wanna make me high. And if you make me high, you're gonna tell a lie. So don't you feel my leg? Don't you feel my leg? You said you'd take me out like a gentleman, treat me fine. But I know there's something in the back of your mind. If you keep drinking, you're gonna get fresh, and you wind up asking for this fine brown flesh. Don't you feel my leg? Don't you touch my leg? 'Cause if you feel my leg, you wanna grab my thigh. And if you grab my thigh, you're gonna go up high. So don't you feel go up high.